It's painful. No tell? No tell?
He's got the necro books out, but they're just keeping the bounces going. No tell. He's gonna go down in the question. Is oh, is he actually gonna live?
No.
No, he will fall.
The coil, terrorized.
Oh, it's such a dirty combo. Look at the setup. They're bringing them low. They'll get the healing ward out. But the wraparound's coming in from Matt. He's there up on the high ground. GA's there for the time being, but it's gonna wear out. The chase down will be there from OG. HFN will get out of there. The rest of Pain will not be quite as fortunate as a triple kill is picked up by Mad. OG as a whole, find 4 of Pain Gaming.
The perfect combo coming out from OG there. Nota with the debate a little bit. Oh. I think he was microing his units.
And Mad even gets HFN. This move speed, as you talked about, he could just move across the map.